Hey, Tiger Rock and Lawrence Phillips from Osceola here, and this week's follow-along, we have our tactical street defense, as always, during this cycle. Now, we're doing ECAST. That's going to be our focus this week. Remember, we talked about elbows, we talked about knees, spent a week on illegal target areas. We're going to kind of combine all of that with some other things to make our ECAST effective. Our second one step needs to be improved. There were a few of you that had not yet learned those one steps. We're past that learn phase. If that is you, you've been contacted via email. Also, you know who you are, you need to contact me. Let me know when a time is that we can get a one-on-one setup, get that private lesson done. Third section of the legacy form needs to be learned. First two sections should already be learned. If you're behind on that, you need to get a private lesson caught up on that as well. Sparring, we're still in our block counter follow finish. That'll be our sequence for the rest of the cycle. We will add a little to it in some of the variations, but that's going to be our block counter follow finish system. Front leg effectiveness has now replaced our kicking balance. So we're on that front leg effectiveness, which is going to require a kicking balance anyway. Increased fitness to maintain performance is going to stay there. And then second section of Hoam form needs to be improved. This week, make it a great week. We are past our halfway point toward testing. This week, we will begin stripe testing, so you are able to get your stripes. Some of you have green, blue, and red. Some of you have just blue and red. Some of you have just red that are required. But you need to definitely get on top of that. You want to have your stripes by the end of the week. You guys have a great week.